Today, we will not be doing anything in class. You all are in detention, and you know why, you idiots. Anyway, you all need to behave. No drinking, no eating, no talking to each other. Don't do anything in here. Understood? No sleeping either. I'm looking at you, kid.
Shut the fuck up.
Looking at you. I will use the restroom. So behave.
You know I want you. It's not a secret I tried.
I hate detention. Oh my god.
You're not the only one.
Why are you talking goody two shoes?
What did you just call me?
You heard me. I said goody two shoes.
What is that even supposed to mean?
That you're a good boy.
The fuck? Whatever, I'm just gonna look out the window and ignore you.
Whatever, man. Do whatever you want, princess. I don't care.
Ugh, I hate detention. I don't see why I had to stay back. I have to go to the store now. Which they'll be closing soon. Damn, they close in like 5 minutes. I need to get the milk. Damn, I forgot where it's at. I think it's here. Ugh, no one's here. Not even to buy the milk, bro. I might as well steal it. Hello? Anyone here at the cash register? Bruh. You know what? I'm gonna tell my mom and dad that I just couldn't get the milk. I should probably go home now. Huh? The door, it's not opening. It's locked. Shit. I'm locked in here. I heard that they're gonna be closed for a week because of Christmas. Well, at least I have food and maybe even a bathroom. If not, I'm screwed. Maybe I can find some blankets or something to, like, stay warm. Just to make sure I'm alone, I'm going to call out for help. Hello, is anyone there? Well, I have the whole mall to myself. What should I do? I have an idea. 3, 2, 1. Ugh. That was fun, but not that fun. I wish I had company. Sadly, I forgot my phone at home today. What was that? Hello? Is anyone here?
What the fuck was that?
What's that over there? Hey, you! What are you doing in here? You. Why are you in here?
My friends told me they would do a 24-hour challenge in the mall with me, but they didn't. They ditched me.
Well, now we're stuck here together.
What? You mean the mall's already closed?
Yeah, they're gonna be closed for a week.
Shit.
So what do you want to do?
I don't know, man. I just got here.
Well, I'm already bored and I want to do something.
I don't know what to do, I'm telling you. There's so many things in the mall, but there's nothing that I'm interested in.
So what do you want to do, princess?
I don't know, Prince Charming.
Knight in shining armor.
Oh, my motherfucking whore.
Bitch. Dude, it's getting kind of late. I think you should probably head to bed. What are you doing up there?
Parkour.
You're annoying.
You know what? I never knew how comfortable this would be.
Okay.
Oh, it's morning.
What's in your mouth? Want to fight?
Fine.
Hey.
Hey.
Can we be friends?
Fine, dude.
So, what's your name?
Zach, what's yours?
I'm Dominic.
Nice to meet you.
So, I guess we should talk about our lives, because what else is there to talk about it?
Yeah, I guess so.
You first.
Well, when I was born, my parents used to fight a lot, and it was not so great, okay? But then eventually they just sent me to an orphanage to where I got adopted by an abusive parent. It sucked. Police found out and immediately arrested the person, and I got reunited with my family just this year.
I'm very sorry about that.
No, it's fine. It's not your fault. It's nobody's, really. It's more my stupid parents' fault for even making me go on adoption.
So, my story is, I was born to a very wealthy family. They always worked and never paid much attention to me, but I didn't mind that, because I always got spoiled. They would always give me so many toys, and I had my big sister. She was the only person I could ever hang out with, but I did have a cat who went missing, though. I miss her.
Well, you realize I could go over to your house and hang out with you, and I don't know what happened to your cat. We randomly saw a cat dead on the road.
What, was it black?
Yeah, I felt bad and I buried it.
Did it have a collar?
Yes.
Was its name Shallow?
Yes.
Well, thanks for burying her for me.
It's fine, it's the most I could do. It just made my heart broken whenever I saw her on the road dead.
At least I know you're not completely heartless.
Wow, real mature.
I'm sorry, I thought you were heartless because you looked emo.
Well, that's what people think, but I usually get along with black cats really well, so.
So, do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Ever been in a relationship?
Actually, surprisingly, no.
Well, I have. I once dated this one man. He was not what I expected.
So what do you want to do?
I don't know.
We should probably head to sleep. It's been a long day.
Throw on that, man. Throw on that.
Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey,
what do you have on your back?
Nothing.
Alright. Crying about
you got me. So Zach, you want to go out with me? Damn, that's so cringy. Hey Zach, want to go out with me? I sound so stupid. I just need to go up to him and ask him out. I got this. Zach? Will you go out with me?
Yes.
So, you wanna eat some ice cream tonight?
Sure.
So, what's your favorite ice cream?
Vanilla.
I like chocolate.
That's nice.
So, what's your favorite food? Not including ice cream.
Actually, that's a tricky one. I'm gonna have to think. It has to be blueberries. They're so good.
No wonder. You look like a blueberry yourself.
Shut up.
Make me.
Find them. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. You know I want you. It's not a secret I try to hide. I know you want me.
I'm so excited to finally get out of here. So keep saying our
hands are tied. Yeah.
We're finally free. You claim it's not in the cards. Fate is pulling you miles away. And finally, outside of that mall and I can see the ground and I'm starving. You can stop me if I decide that you're my destiny. What if we rewrite the stars? Say you were made to be mine. Nothing could keep us apart. You'd be the one I was meant to find. It's up to you, and it's up to me. No one can say what we get to be. So why don't we rewrite?